Hello, it's Monday, June the 3rd, 2013, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, with your daily trading outlook. U.S. major indices fell on Friday's trading as the uncertainty regarding the future of the QE program continues to worry investors. Consumer sentiment rose to its highest level in 7 months, but personal spending came out worse than expected. The S&P 500 fell by 1.43%, the Dow Jones by 1.36%, while the NASDAQ finished unchanged. Apple shares declined by 0.41% as investors await the beginning of Apple's e-book trial. The dollar gained versus most majors as U.S. consumer confidence rose to a seven-month high. Uncertainty regarding the continuance of the Fed's QE program and weak unemployment data drove investors toward the safe haven of the dollar. Today, ISM Manufacturing PMI is expected at 50.6 versus 50.7 prior. Gold dropped by 2.6% as the dollar gained and stronger than expected University of Michigan consumer sentiment led investors to bet the Fed will minimize its QE program in the near future. Technically, gold failed to sustain above the $1,400 level and is bearish as long as it remains below this. Gold is expected to retest the $1,400 resistance level before falling toward $1,380 an ounce. Crude oil dropped to its lowest level in a month as unemployment in Europe rose and China's manufacturing shrank. The euro declined versus the dollar as unemployment in Europe remains high and German retail sales came out below expectations. Debt crisis negotiations will begin this week in Germany before German politicians turn toward the upcoming elections in September. Technically, the euro-dollar will remain bearish as long as it's trading below the 130.50 resistance level. A break below 129.50 could lead the pair toward the 128.70 support level. Today, manufacturing Italian PMI is expected at 46.2 versus 45.5 prior. The pound finished unchanged versus the dollar as Bank of England Governor Mervyn King remarked there are signs the economy is growing and headed towards recovery. Technically, the pound-dollar's trend remains bearish as the pair struggles with the 152 resistance level. A cross above 152.50 could signal a trend shift upward that will likely lead the pound-dollar toward 155. Today, manufacturing PMI is expected with 50.6 versus 50.7 prior. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and you'll join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.